Oh, no one there. Busy. I'll try later.
You have reached Dr. Miller's.
Bye. How do you determine a good riding horse? The highest point should be in the neck. The ratio between height of the withers and length of the trunk determines the shape. Working horses are usually square horses, while dressage horses may be described as swingy. Positioning of the fore and rear legs, as well as that of the hooves, must be correct to support a rider.